Daytime baseball here on MLB Network. We've got Division Series Diamond Dynasty action in this one between Chicago and the Windy City. It's a battle of elite pitchers next on MLB Network. Wind up and the 0-1. Now a bouncing ball hit to Pedroia at second. He's got it. Throw back. Pedroia will be in time, and there's your first out. Stepping into the box, number 23. He's ready for his first AB here in this one. Hit out towards second. Played on the backhand. Throw on the first, and Verlander's got it going here. Two away.
Batting third.
Standing in, Andrew McCutchen. Chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. To third. Rendon has it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. First cuts for him here with the bases Adrian open and two away. Line toward the alley in left center. And that gets down out there for Beltre. Could be extra bases. The throw into second. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. Matt Holliday standing in now. And now following the two-out double, he's got a chance to drive in a run here. First pitch coming. Here it is. Here's Holliday with a drive. This is to deep left field. And out of here. Lander to jump ahead 0-1.
Man, he's got a good fastball. He showed it off right there. He blew it right by him.
Now a flare out toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Runner goes for third. And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3 for good measure as the inning is over. Stepping up now, Anthony Rendon, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. High and deep to left. This one's got plenty of distance. Out of here. And now he'll step in to lead it off in the top of the third.
Jared Sotolamacchia.
Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Strike one.
Well, you got to get the bunt down right here, but that just was not very good form right there. It didn't look like he was going to get that down, even if he made contact.
And the pitcher's got himself a base hit. Three. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Ground ball left side. And that's through into left, a base hit. He'll come home with it. Sotolamacchia is on his way home, and they will get the force for the out, and he'll make it back to third safely. Running yet again for second. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Ready to take his hacks again, Matt Holliday, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up. Bat explodes as this has popped up.
When you do that, you set yourself up for great success. We are watching a great pitcher just carving up this lineup right now. Now he's got this guy 0-2. When you get an 0-2, really love the way he's attacking hitters on that first pitch. It's over 80% first pitch strikes in this game. And that's why he's having such great success.
Throw in time, and the side is retired. In now is Anthony Rendon. He'll start things out in the home half of inning number five.
Anthony Rendon.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And this is fouled.